Y'all ready for this?
Yeah! And entertain at halftime. In fact, some of the fans headed for the concession stands. But watch what happens here. The kickoff goes to Rodney Blackshear. Watch Rodney Blackshear go as the 12th man kickoff team for the Aggies is victimized here. Rodney Blackshear takes it all the way for the touchdown, 92 yards, and the Raiders are on top of the ball game. Now Texas Tech goes on the attack. Quarterback Robert Hall out of Dallas Carter looking for Rodney Blackshear. Good dive on Tech's possession here early in the fourth quarter. It's a third down at the Aggie 43-yard line, throwing to Rodney Blackshear, and Rodney Blackshear comes right down the middle. Good use of the straight.
Coming into the, Buck 40 kicked it off. We were thinking they were going to sweep, kick it or something, but fortunately for us, they kicked it off, and, they knocked two guys on the outside out, and the crease opened up, and I just hit it, running.
You got it.
Yeah, like we say, you keep working hard, eventually something good is going to happen, and that's what we're hoping for.
Texas Tech faithful watching on homecoming night. Paul, a true redshirt freshman, getting his first start. 2,000 fans have gathered to watch the Red Raiders and the Baylor Bears. First quarter action, quarterback Robert Hall throws complete over the middle to Rodney Blackshear.
3 minutes left to play, trailing 17-10. Gill goes to the air looking for Rodney Blackshear out in the right flat. It's a gain of 13 yards. Two plays left.
Players, including this man, Rodney Blackshear, who will be the Iron Man of the Year for the Thunder Bears. He leads the team in kickoff, return yardage, interceptions, and receptions when he's on the offense. This promises to be...
coverage there by Rodney Maison. Up the 18-yard line, not about to rest much longer. The snap goes out a little. Touch pass out to Rodney Blackshear.
You want to exploit.
Well, like Greg said, their pass rush isn't the best in the league, and that's what we want to exploit. We want to get quick a lot of time.
Second down and 10. Complete out to Rodney Blackshear. First down as he bowls his way, punches his way down to the 14-yard line. Great pickup.
I'll tell you, another great pass play is that Rodney, like you said earlier, has just done everything for this team this year and really improved from last year. And Mike, I think you'd agree that the offense right now is just being methodical and having a great start to this game.
Yeah, that's true. And, like you said, the key pass protection, we can move the ball.
Bonner completes it again. Arizona had 88 yards from offensive yards in the first quarter. Houston 81. Complete on the move to Rodney Blackshear. Arizona had 88 yards of offensive yards in the first quarter. Houston 81. Complete on the move to Rodney Blackshear. Struggling.
I tell you, Rodney just does a quick slant right here in Clint. Leads him a little bit more. He might have been off to the race on that. But on the Cecil
last week to Florida through his 100th career touchdown in the AFL. Slot right in motion. That's Lloyd Hill. And Dawson looking long on first down. Right side, and the pass is caught inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. Rodney Blackshear, who had two touchdowns last week, comes up with a first down big play.
Tell you what, Rodney ran a great route, but you got to give a lot of protection to the Thunder Bear offensive line. Clint Dalzell literally just stood back in the pocket and had a great move. Here's Clint throwing downfield, and you can see the great jump that Rodney Blackshear has on his defensive coverage, man. Makes a great catch by the wall. Big first down for the Thunder Bears inside the Rampage 10-yard line.
Line of scrimmage will be just shy of the two scores last week in the loss to the Bobcats. Motion man moving from right to left will be Lloyd Hill again. And Dawzell on a short drop inside to Blackshear. He's in. Touchdown. Right around Dante Abram. And the T-Bears score on their first possession.
Great pass by Clint. See Rodney come inside behind the first receiver, breaking open the defensive coverage for a nice little gain.
Side in motion. And Holmes now buckling, throwing to the right side. That's almost picked off, but is actually completed to Rodney Blackshear to the 13-yard line. I thought Dante Abram had...